mother's love is unconditional, from the time of conception to the end of life, but sometimes that love is cut short.
43 hours, an infant in Shelby County area dies before their first birthday.
In 2005, the infant mortality rate was 8.8 per 1,000 live births.
Today, that calculation has increased from 8.8 to 9.14 per 1,000.
A recent study concluded that after examining 51 states, one being the lowest for infant mortality and 51 being the highest, Tennessee ranked as a whole 47th and West Tennessee ranked 51st.
There are several leading factors that contribute to this, but the mother is the most important.
Studies indicated that teens, single mothers, and mothers who did not receive the proper education are at higher risk of infant mortality.
Calculations prove that 60% of teens in Shelby County have admitted that they have four or more partners. Also, since the year 2007, the number of teens refusing to wear a condom during intercourse has risen from 30.8%.
Not only does age play a role in infant mortality, but the race of the woman plays in as well.
The second highest rating of infant passing from SIDS.
African-American women are also four times more likely to have an infant die due to complications related to a low birth.
There are other factors that contribute to infant mortality rate besides women, age, and race.
Lack of health insurance, educational achievement, unemployment, poverty, and population, and physician ratio.
Infant mortality. How are we supposed to make room for all of these dead bodies?
Memphis, Tennessee has a burial ground known as Babyland. The cemetery is said to be used for
family
the poor dead infants.
Family doesn't see the child being buried. However, if a parent wants to see the child after he or she has been buried, the parent can come up and they will be given a disc number and an orange flag will be placed beside the grave.
And everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. Storm keeps on twisting.
As infant mortality increases, how are we supposed to contribute to lowering the infant mortality?
Participate in March of the Dimes or One for All.
Help women become more aware of increasing infant mortality rate.
You can make a difference. Escape one last time. It's easy.
I'm not afraid to die.